Today I got you guys 10 forgotten weapons by noobs, pros, campers, and basically all kind of people in this thing called Call of Duty Zombies community, which is our beloved community, and I'm pretty sure there's more than 10 weapons. But for the sake of this video, we're going to keep it at 10. But after you finish watching this video, let me know one weapon that you think is forgotten by everyone, or mostly everyone in the comments that is not on the list for part number 2. And hey, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and let me know that too in the comments so I can feature you in my next video. But without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, coming in at our number 10 spot, we're talking about the KSG. Now, KSG, it's a shotgun that shoots slugs. Got a lot of range, very important you know this, alright? Got a lot of range, got a lot of power, but barely anyone uses this thing and barely anyone talks about it. Why is that? I don't know. I mean, how would I know? It has 14 ammo in the mag and 56 in reserve, and when you pat this boy, it gets 28 ammo in the mag and 84 in the reserve, and it's not really a good meme. And if you've been playing Call of Duty Zombies for a long ass time, or Call of Duty, of course you remember this gun, but it's sort of like forgotten, if you know what I'm saying. It's like, as soon as you hear it, you're like, aha, I remember KSG. But hey, other people like campers, of course this is their favorite gun. But of course, at the same time, if you actually use this thing in multiplayer and you were camping all the time, of course you needed a little bit of like skills, because this shoots slugs, and of course in Zombies it is in Original Origins. And speaking of Original Origins, coming in at our number 9 spot, ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about Scar H. Now Scar H, it's a beautiful meme, alright? We need this in the next track, Zombies, which may be called Black Ops 4, but for now, of course, we don't know. It doesn't matter. I want Scar H in the next Treyarch Zombies, but it has 30 ammo in the mag and 270 ammo in the reserve, and when you pap this B, it gets 40 ammo in the mag, and it's just not a lot, but at the same time, it's better than nothing for sure. It just like gets that slight bump, and of course, in reserve, it gets 440 ammo in total, and it's called the Agarthan Reaper, and shit is crazy AF, and this is my favorite word to use. But that's not the reason why I got Scar H on the list, but that is the reason why I got Scar H on the list. I really just enjoy using this thing every time I get it out of the box, and of course in Black Ops 2 multiplayer, hands down one of the best Call of Duty multiplayer. Let me know what's your favorite Call of Duty multiplayer, name a game in the comments while we transition over to number 8. And hey, we're at our number 8 spot, and at our number 8 spot we got M1216, which is a shotgun once again that shoots 4 burst of pellets quickly and then rotates the mag to shoot 4 or more. It's crazy, shit is fire AF, and it got 16 ammo in the mag and 48 in reserve. Basically you get like that 4 pew pew effect. Basically you shoot 4, the mag rotates, you shoot 4 more times, the mag rotates, you shoot 4 more times, the mag rotates. Shit's crazy AF, and then you reload and you repeat the shit out of it, and when you pap this boy, you get 24 ammo in the mag and 72 in reserve, and it's called the Mesmerizer, and it remind me of Zetsubou no Shima. Not a great thing to be reminded of, so we're just gonna jump on over number 7 spot, and at our number 7 spot, ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about Ballista, aka the lame sniper rifle known to mankind. But the only good thing about this is that whenever you buy this thing off of the wall, it comes in with iron sights. It's only good till round 2, unpack a punch, it comes in with 8 ammo in the mag and 64 ammo in reserve, and when you pap this boy, it comes in with 10 ammo in the mag and 120 ammo in reserve, and it's called the Infuse Atabales. Not even sure if I pronounce this correctly or not, but hey, who cares, right? And this is a wall gun in the starting room, cost about like 500 points or maybe even less, who knows, right? But the thing is, it's in the starting room of Original Origins, but barely anyone uses or actually buys this thing. A lot of people would actually buy M14 or the MP40 straight out of the starting room, and barely anyone really remembered this gun by its name. Of course, it's the Ballista, and a lot of people actually used it in Black Ops 2 multiplayer, and shit was alright, but at the same time, I mean, shit was really good in Black Ops 2 multiplayer, but shit is ain't that crazy in Zombies, and barely anyone remembers this thing, or barely anyone wants to remember this thing. Big difference. But coming in at our number 6 spot, we're talking about the iconic weapon by the name of AK-47. It's in Mob of the Dead, one of the most powerful assault rifles, and it got 30 ammo in the mag and 240 ammo in reserve, and when you pap this boy, hey, surprise, surprise, you got 30 ammo in the mag, and hey, 270 ammo in Rezer. Shit is crazy AF. It's probably one of the best meme out there, and it's called the Reznor Revenge. Of course, Treyarch knows how to title their Pack-a-Punch guns, but the Pack-a-Punch camo and the muzzle flare makes it look badass in Mob of the Dead. Of course, the gun is tiny AF. I wish, like, the gun was a little bit, like, more thick. Of course, I'm playing on PC, so, like, if I actually change my FOV, maybe the gun can be more thick. Dang it, I should record a new gameplay. But coming in at our number 5 spot, ladies and gentlemen, say no more, right? We're talking about the Scorpion. Really a cool SMG and a killer in multiplayer, but in zombies, it's good for points. If you see it in the box, hey, you cannot go wrong with it. For at least a full round, it got 32 ammo in the mag and 256 ammo in reserve, and when you pap this boy, hey, it gets 50 ammo in the mag and 320 ammo in reserve. I'm not even sure why I tapped my table. It's not like it got like 1000 ammo, but at the same time, it has 320 ammo, which is not that crazy, but at the same time, it is a little crazy. It's called the Evolved Deathstalker, one of the best name out there for sure, although I don't understand it, why they actually put it that way, but hey, who cares, right? Doesn't matter. And I remember using this thing in Black Ops 2 multiplayer alongside MP7, PDW, MSMC. Oh, a lot of good memories, right? And for Scorpion, I would normally slap that fast mag, sometimes even extended mag. But coming in at our number 4 spot, we're talking about the Remington 870 MCS. It's a pretty cool shotgun. That's it. That's all. It got 6 ammo in the mag or in the shotgun. Whatever. It doesn't matter, right? It got 6 ammo in it, 48 in reserve, and when you pop it, it gets 10 ammo in that. Doesn't matter once again. 70 ammo in the reserve, and it's called the Refitted 870 Mechanical Cranium Sequencer. But coming in at our number 3 spot, we're talking about Remington New Model Army, and it's a buried pistol, and it's a pistol in buried. Huge difference. And almost no one talks about it. It's a pretty solid pistol, and I absolutely love it. And I'm sure if you are playing, or if you have been playing Call of Duty for a long ass time, or if you were there back in those days of Black Ops 2, right? Of course, you probably have played with this gun, and of course, you remember this now when I actually talk about it, but barely anyone talks about it right now. It's a pretty solid pistol, comes in with 6 ammo in the chamber or in the mag, or doesn't matter once again. It got 84 ammo in the reserve, and when you pap it, it gets 12 ammo in that thing and 96 in reserve, and it's called the Sasa Draz. Don't even know what does that mean, but hey. Coming in at our number 2 spot, we're talking about Type 25, one of the least loved weapon out there, ladies and gentlemen. It comes in with 30 ammo in the mag and 150 ammo in the reserve, and the amount of fire rate it got, the ammo is never enough. And it's a really cool assault rifle. It's like, if you see it coming out of the box and hey, you need a lot of points, hey, you cannot go wrong by picking this up and using all of its ammo. And hey, if you pap this boy, you get 30 ammo once again in the mag, but you get 270 ammo in reserve, and it's called the Strain 25. You cannot go wrong. It's a powerful assault rifle, but it's mostly for making a lot of points rapidly in this thing called Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies. But coming in at our number 1 spot, now this is the one they will remember Zetsubou Neshima for, but hey, no one really remembers. Basically, we're talking about the Razorback. Now, Razorback was brought from multiplayer in Zetsubou Neshima. If this was in the Rise and Draft, I guess it wouldn't be forgotten. And trust me, no one really talk about the Razorback, not even like Razorback like in multiplayer, because after the track did that patch, people were like, eh, it's not really cool. But hey, when you actually get it out of the box, you get 30 ammo in the mag and 210 ammo in the reserve. I can be wrong here about this because I actually seen a YouTube video and I'm not sure if the guy actually got it out of the box, then it had that amount of ammo, or was it later on? Not totally sure, but hey, all I can say, when you pap this boy, it got 60 ammo in the mag and 420 ammo in reserve, and it's called the Gulen Bursty. Don't even know what is zombies anymore, or maybe I'm so far behind on memes, but goddamn, check out some other videos on the screen if you haven't missed any of them. Subscribe if you happen to be new, and hey, if you did enjoy this video, smash a like, and I'll see you very freaking soon.